From the First Alert Weather Center, meteorologist Jonathan Condor, very significant risk of severe weather today. We're going to break it down, a scale 1 to 5 for the amount of damage reports. It's a 1, 2, and 3. OKC in that level 2. The concern, damaging winds and a tornado risk. There is a hail threat, albeit I think the larger hail is real isolated, very low flooding risk. On top of that, there's very bad fire danger. Again, western Oklahoma, the hot spot. That area is bone dry with the humidity. That's where the fire danger is just really bad. Highs today are going to be in the 80s. So we got the fuel for storms. Now, at any point today, there could be a scattered shower, thunderstorm, low and severe with small hail. It's all about this evening. Storms start up north, and even though they move northeast, they'll build into central Oklahoma. That's a high chance of rain. That's not a chance that you want, because of the price tag that goes with it. So when it comes at tornado risk, we'll go levels 2, 4, and 6. And strong and or long track tornadoes are possible across the area highlighted in orange. And even if storms form and turn into a line, they'll still have at least a tornado risk. So here's kind of a simulation of what we're expecting to happen. Warnings by 4 or 5 up near Enid. Those storms, again, the lines moving slowly, building down to the south, coming in metro 8, 9, 10, and it will still have a tornado risk with it, all right, embedded in the line. I don't want this forecast, last one that you see, before you, you know, plan around your evening. Come back, pay us a visit. A couple chances here. 11 a.m., meteorologist Joseph Neubauer, and then also 4, 5, 6, Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane, he'll be in. He'll have the updated risk and timeline. Updated 5 plus 5 day. You don't want to miss it.